computer. Hi, I'm Zero of the Infinite. I'm Android here to save the future. Hey, where'd chat go? Hello? Hello? Oh, there it is. Hello! Hi! Hi, Amis. Oh, you... Wow. Hydrate already. Thank you. Hello! How's it going? I'm excited to play more Metal Gear Solid 2. I was coughing. It was a joke cough. It's not real. Drink up. I've been beam. What is that frog emote? That's good. That's a good emote. Oh yeah, that reminds me. Dang, you're not getting out of here. We're all locked in here together. Tango keeps meowing because he wants to leave the room, but he's not allowed to because he has an injured leg, and so we don't want him to jump on the counter. This type emote I got randomly. Yeah, that reminds me, I want to cut out a bunch of character faces from the Murder of Sonic game that I played yesterday and make them emotes on my Discord server. A lot of them are really, really funny. Is Tango high today? No, we ran out of drugs for him this weekend, but the vet is prescribing us more, so I'm going to go pick some up more tomorrow. I think that's why he's meowing, because he's like, my leg hurts and I'm bored. I don't know if you guys can hear him or not. Goes like, arrow! But yeah, so that's him. Skimble's also in here hanging out. Yes. Hey, there he is, staring at the wall. My leg! Yeah, it's been slowly getting better. Like, this week has been like putting a little bit more weight on it sometimes, as opposed to like last week where he didn't put any weight on it ever. Riveting that wall is, I mean, he's like near the door. I'm not gonna open it though. But yeah, he's definitely annoyed with being locked in here all day. But it's for his safety. I don't want him to hurt his other leg. You guys wrap some clothes on his leg or no? No. We already took him to the vet, and the vet didn't think it was like a broken bone or anything. Just like a sprained cat leg. So I don't think we need to do that, but I don't know. But yeah, tomorrow I'll go get more painkillers for him. But yeah, also, I'm excited to play Metal Gear Solid 2 and not have it crash. I'm just playing the PC port now. I was like looking into all my options because it kept crashing on the emulator. So yeah, I'm just playing there's a PC port. There's like the PS3 version of it, sort of, that I couldn't get running. So now I'm doing this. But in doing all of that, I did like set up my PS3 again, so now I kind of want to stream Tokyo Jungle also. The best PS3 game. You get to be a pack of roving Pomeranians running around apocalyptic Tokyo. But yeah, that'll probably be funny to do at some point. Maybe next Monday or something. I keep running out of games to play on Monday. But yeah, otherwise, I guess, go play Metal Gear. Blech. Okay, change the game, and then go here. Yeah, now I'm too big, but it's, you know, it's the thought that counts, I think. Oh wait, one sec, I need my controller. Where is it? Uh-oh, that's not helpful. Wait. Not that. There. Eh. Oh. Well, now I'm just over here. Eh. Look, it's my definitely real and very normal sized arms. Like that. Yeah. Okay. And then. Yeah. So everything's fine, it just, like, sometimes it doesn't want to get captured by normal stuff, so I have to do a display capture, which is always exciting and not worrying at all. The game's kind of quiet, actually. Oh, whoops. Let me turn it up a little. Oh! The bread's supposed to be there? Yeah, that's the text-to-speech. If you do exclamation point say, and then a space, it'll say stuff. Someone gifted me a sub to a streamer who has exclusively Shrek emotes, so now I'm equipped. Those are perfect. Oh, wait. Hold on, those should be falling on my head. No. Hold on. Turn this off and then go over here. Why is my life so hard? Connecting, authentication done. Okay, but no. Maybe that plugin's just like not working right now. Dang it! Fine. No emotes falling on my face then. There we go. Yeah, is the game really quiet for you guys? Or is it, like, fine? Kind of quiet for me. Oh, that's because the volume on my computer wasn't very... Stream ruined. No! I mean, I could restart VTube Studio. I can hear it. Okay. Also, blood on, I guess? But yeah, so I... that's after... I guess I'll do the shooty part first, because... The game crashed last time when it was trying to load a cutscene. Yeah, so I got all the way back to where I was, and I say all the way, but like it wasn't that far. Maybe a little hard to tell. Yeah, is it? Is this okay? I can make it a little louder, I think. I did say blood. Yeah, that is pretty quiet, actually. Hold on. I think that's okay. Yeah, probably good. Oh, okay, fine. Yeah, so I'm gonna do the shooty part again. Also the textures are like a little better. You can see Snake's nice hair a little good. Oh, actually maybe I can move the bread down a little bit. Hold on. God, every time I have to do this. This, and then where's that? Yeah. Do this, and then move me up a little. Yeah! Everything's perfect. There. Flawless. But now I have to turn this back. God! Using display capture is the worst. Oh well. Yeah, okay, so this is fine. Now you guys can see how much ammo I have. I don't remember. I guess that, yeah, there's no one here, so this is fine. There's a dead guy here. Hello. There's a smelly room full of flies over there. Oh, wait. Yeah, how do I? There we go. Bang. Nothing in there. Oh yeah, I think I missed this last time, but...
Bread with a gun.
Yes. Yeah, the gun coming right out of his head. Yeah, this guy's just like, listening to music, chilling. Now he is asleep. You can still hear his music though. Alright, is there someone over there? Yes, there's a guy sleeping. Now I'll make sure he's really sleeping. Oh my god! Please. Did that? Oh my god! Please, just. Oh my. That took so long! Oh, I think that's the snoring for the guy to hear, but. That guy over there is also asleep. Okay, and then I need to use this, because now there will be a cutscene, and I have to actually just kill a bunch of guys. Also, I don't know why this isn't here. It just feels like a mean joke. It's like, oh, did you want more bullets? I can't have any. Except for the box in this room. Yeah, I think we're fine. Yeah, it's just more bullets in spots you can't get to. This time I'll do this part better, I promise. I think I died like 3 or 4 times last time. But yeah, also getting back here, I realized that like, if you know where to go, this part takes like 20 minutes, like getting all the way here. It took me like 2 hours that stream.
Sternach. The lift is also under our control. Sir, the Marine Commander has started his speech already. All communications to the halls have been severed. No one is aware of our presence.
Let no one down into the halls until we are out.
Yes, sir. We will secure your exit with our lives if necessary.
There is one more thing.
Yes, sir.
I love you.
My daughter.
Oh, never mind. I love my daughter. I don't love you. Don't tell anyone I said that.
I'm escaping the one place that hasn't been.
This is what Snake is thinking.
Spikes!
Oh, whoops. Okay. I don't need more bullets. There's a ration here, though. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I guess I will just eat one immediately. You are my favorite grunt. Okay. And then, no, wait, that's, oh, I got him, wow, impressive. Okay, wait, get, God. Yeah, there, and then I want to do this, and aim, and then I can let, yeah, okay, there we go.
Aim for the lights.
I'm gonna aim for this guy's head. Also, I found out you can kind of lock on if you hold L1. But it locks to, like, their center of mass, so it's bad for trying to kill people with a headshot. I think I got him. Yeah! I'm excited for them to start rolling around. Oh, right, I also found out that if your health is not green, you can crouch and it'll heal until it's green, which is, like, not full, but it's handy. Yeah! Nice roll, guy. Might be like there? Oh, shit. Gonna roll again? Oh, yeah, I can roll too. I just do this. Hey, I did it. Yeah, I think it was the cutscene after this that it crashed on. You are my favorite grunt. sir, thank you, but I do have a name. I do not care. Oh yeah, and that, like, why does that guy close the door behind Snake? Is he being a traitor, or is he just like, I don't want to fight that guy, he shot everybody else?
Who goes there?
Cowboy Ocelot. Imagine he knows.
Oh, Shalashaska. Why are you here? We thought you were with the Colonel.
Bang! Heck yeah. I want to be able to do VR streams and stuff, because there's this rhythm game, Autica, made by Harmonix. It's like a rhythm, like, shooty kind of game. And when you're not, like, shooting stuff, you can hold buttons on different things to like flip the guns around. It's really funny. You soon. Your mom. Asla just walks up. Your mother shoots him in the head, flips his gun around, walks away.
Snake, are you in yet? Have you made it to the holds?
It's taking longer than I expected. We've already passed the Verrazano Bridge.
All right, we'll use another recovery point.
They may be planning to change course.
What?
The exits to the deck are all sealed.
What are they planning?
If they get Metal Gear, we're going right off the fringe.
Oh yeah, also I found out that not only can you press R2 when Snake isn't talking in a codec thing to have him say mean things, if you press R1 he says nice things.
I'm not interested in fighting these guys. The weapons won't do me much good.
Look at all those Marines. They look like the same guy. All of them.
I'll have to go around to the bow. They have some serious defenses here. I doubt the recent arrivals want to blast their way through the Marines either.
Wonder where they're headed.
I don't know. Not the beach, that's for sure.
None of them are wearing bathing suits. They're definitely not going to the beach.
Okay, Snake. Let's go over this.
That is not beach attire.
Use this camera to get photographic evidence of the Metal Gear prototype. Now do your thing and take pictures that speak louder than the government's plausible denials. We need four shots. Metal Gear from the front, yeah. Front right, and front left, and a close-up of the Marine Corps marking.
Marking?
I love these.
There should be a Marine's insignia on the body of Metal Gear.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Planning away a clear shot of that.
No way.
This is the best feature
There's
this game
actually
has.
One little thing.
Just spit it out. I'm used to things going wrong.
It looks like someone's monitoring our transmission.
Who?
It's me. I'm the Twitch streamer.
All they're doing is watching. It would creep me out less if they tried to interfere with our communications.
This game came out like before like streaming stuff was really a thing, but it is like in a real like not a real game, in like a modern game that would be like haha pointing out Twitch chat. But
instead of using the codec.
Exactly.
Yeah, chat, why are you guys just watching?
In the southeast corner of the block.
You're freaking out, Otacon.
I've made arrangements so that you can send the pictures from the machine.
Arrangements?
I hitched a ride on Link 16 into U.S. military's proprietary network.
Hackerman!
I went to that workstation and overwrote a part of the system software so I could remote install a little app I wrote.
Why bother with anything that complicated?
No, it's pretty simple, really. Look, all you have to do is stand in front of the machine and push the action button. The app will automatically launch and download the image data from the camera.
I'm monitoring this communication and you cannot stop me.
The data packets can then masquerade as...
Okay. So all I have to do is push the action button in front of the computer.
I don't need your fancy gibberish, Otacon. Well, I'm just gonna press the action button in front of the computer.
And one more thing. The Commandant's already begun his speech. But you need to get the pictures before he's done talking. Otherwise they'll spot you, okay?
How much time do I have?
I hacked into his personal files and took a look at the text of that speech.
Oh, it's garbage.
I'd say we have 7 more minutes.
Oh.
Longer if he throws in a joke or two.
A 7-minute time limit, huh?
How much longer if he throws in the joke? How long are his jokes?
With these kinds of odds, I won't be making any sudden moves. But that doesn't mean we can just let Metal Gear be hijacked.
Okay, but first the photos.
All right, we'll deal with the rest when we get there.
Stay low.
Hooray! We made it, and the game didn't crash. Oh, now I have a timer, though. Let me save.
Oh, you need to save? Just a second.
Hooray! I've done it.
Hey, Snake. What's hardest won, most easily lost? It's time. Get it? Amazing how relevant these Chinese proverbs still are.
Oh god, this one again.
Once the moment's gone, it's gone. Except for daylight savings time.
No, Otacon.
To do anything you like with every autumn. Gotta love it. Then again, you lose an hour every spring, so I guess the
stupid idiot.
Wow. They thought of everything.
Oh my god.
Have daylight savings back.
No.
Of course not. They knew how to save time. We're the ones that need to be trained.
But you said
the moment never returns, Snake.
Not wasted on idle questions.
I'm just imagining Otacon making a bunch of custom stickers that say action that he can put over the important buttons on Snake's tech like he's a grandma. I mean, I don't know what else that would possibly be. That's definitely how he's doing it. Like New Jersey.
They are all working on deploying their own
thing over here? No.
Forced to compete with the US's nuclear strike capability. The world is about to see a swarm of these Metal Gear derivatives.
The moment never returns, but this proverb does. I don't think he repeats proverbs, but like, because this is like a different save file, because I'm on a... Uh-oh. Is that guy gonna not even look? Wow, okay. Wow, Marines are easy to sneak around. Who knew? No snake go up the ladder.
This weapon will render all other Metal Gears obsolete. Nations building up their own Metal Gear force will think twice about their nuclear strategy in the light of the military dominance spelled out by Rey. The shift in the balance of power will mean a new world order. And we, the Marine Corps, will play a central role in
I guess I should crawl.
Ours is not the only military project devoted to Metal Gear development.
It's a good thing none of these Marines have any peripheral vision whatsoever. Just, like, absolutely none. Fuck! Never mind, this one does. Wow! There's a whole cutscene for losing hair and everything! You get arrested by the Marines!
At the moment, every industrialized nation on the globe knows the specifications for Metal Gear. Worse yet, so do a number of rogue states.
All right.
They are all working on deploying their own Metal Gear force.
I'm guessing I just need to get to like that other corner, right? Yeah, there's probably a ladder on that other side. Yeah, okay. I see you're at my favorite part of the game, fucking with the US Marines. I'm assuming I'm supposed to go into that corner. That's just bullets. I don't really need that. And I can't go that way anyways. Okay. It's too much fun to screw around with. How much, like, stuff? How much stuff do I have? I have a grenade. That would probably spook him. I could throw an empty magazine. Oh, fuck. My favorite thing to do is to roll into them and the guys fall over like dominoes. I have to try that. What if I do like... Hiya! No! That didn't work at all. I feel like I've been lied to. How did that miss? I don't know! Oh, maybe because I did it in front of the other guy. So he saw me before them and all the Marines are a hive mind. So if one of them sees me, they all see me. I can probably do it in this bottom right corner because there's no one over here to see me.
They are all working on deploying their own Metal Gear force to compete with the US's nuclear strike capability.
All right. This time will be different. Yeah, I'm gonna knock this guy over. Oh, only two. Oh god, that's so scary. I did get two, though. That's pretty good. Ooh, now I want to see what happens if I just, like, throw, like, a magazine from up here. Oh, that guy noticed. I, like, aim a little better if I do, like... Ha! Got him! Ooh! Fuck keeps dropping magazines. Throw this one way into the front. Peak video game sequence. The ways I can have fun are endless.
Will render all other Metal Gears obsolete. Nations building up their own Metal Gear Force would think twice about their nuclear strategy.
I guess I have like 7 minutes to get through this entire room, so I can kind of take my time. I probably don't have to distract that guy, right? No, I can just do this. Never notice. He'll never notice. Like, I could throw a grenade also, but I feel like that might attract a little more attention than I want. You can mess with the projector. Oh, I assumed if I just walked in front of it, they would all turn around and spot me immediately.
Some say that the strategic
hello. Oh, did I just go to this room? Yep. You can press a button to make it change slides. Can't fully remember. Ooh. Okay, well, I have that save file over there, so I'll just... Oh, God! Ooh, it's even zooming in on them. Oh, because you can make them look in different directions? I have a daughter. Don't have to brag, dude. Boop. Wait, yeah, do it. Oh, they do know this. Oh, no! Okay, yes, don't walk in front of it. I was kind of hoping you could do shadow puppets, but that is, I mean, they would know. This game is so funny. Yeah, I like, oh, cool, I'm even already in the second room. Cool, okay. Okay, where do I gotta go? This one. I guess over here. Dang it, too slow. The billion, like, noises when they all turn around and see you. If they keep pressing it? Okay. Ooh, you can just... Ooh. Like, none of them are even questioning this. They're like, yep, normal shit. Uh-oh. What? What the fuck? It's a cutscene. I'm not controlling the game anymore. Just random footage of a lady in this projector. Who is that? Who's that? Now there's two! Oh no, now they're confused. They don't know which lady to look at. Oh my god. Oh no! That's the best game over I've ever gotten in any video game ever. Okay, fine. Okay, it's already going that way, so. That's great. I love that. What? Boxes? Oh, I guess I'm not supposed to go this way. Stretching, what the fuck?
Right.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna make it, I think. I'm fine.
Up. Front. Right.
Okay.
To move on. I have a daughter, and it is my greatest wish never to have her or her children experience the horror of nuclear war.
Okay,
Father, I want to leave a better world.
Do I have to go this way?
As a soldier, I know that is my duty. The National Missile Defense Program was initiated.
No, thank you.
Projected to completion in 2005.
Yeah, do I even want to go back here?
There was no technological solution, and the program was already attracting strong criticism from Russia and China for its potential violation of the anti-ballistic missile agreement. The fact that any development in missile defense would trigger accelerated weapons development has been pointed out. President Sears forced the NMD proposal through and succeeded in deploying the program.
Whoop.
Some say that it was a military interest.
Yeah, I guess they can hear me if I walk over these. It's too loud. This seems fine, though. Yeah, it's just the grates. Normal stealth stuff. Anything? No, okay. What a good room that was. Oh, am I finally in the room with the Metal Gear? Hey! I remember you! Howdy. Howdy, Rex. Who dat? Oh, this is just the room where he's actually giving the speech. Okay.
Metal Gear.
Yes, Snake! I'm very proud of you.
The human race is about to slide back into the endless arms race of that last century. And we cannot afford to play that Russian roulette again.
Okay, so I gotta get the pictures on that.
Is here to prevent that possibility.
Okay. Oh, wait, this doesn't even...
We have intelligence that there are anti-Metal Gear terrorists...
I mean...
...planning to target the ship.
I'm sure no one will notice this happening. What? Oh, shit! No. What do you mean? The guy's just asleep. No. Oh, it's his prank.
Intruder in the back.
Don't do that to me.
Intruder to the right.
What are they? Why are they doing this?
We cannot and will not give up.
Guys, the worst.
Stay on your guard.
On your guard at all times. Climb the pole? No.
Former President Sears did also act towards reducing the nuclear stockpile while nurturing the NMD concept.
What if I just put him to sleep? I mean, they'd probably notice. What if they don't like him, though?
In order to bring Russia around to approving a revision to the ABM
treaty. Oh, boy.
Everyone believed the world was headed for the end of the arms race.
I mean, he can see me, right? Like, he's high up. Nope, I guess not.
Outside the bounds of official truth, everyone in the international military community knows the facts.
Okay. And then there's one guy over here.
The nuclear race is on again. The only thing that can reverse its course is this Metal Gear Ray.
This giant Metal Gear Ray behind us is... Wait, how do I... And within the military, do I go this way? Oh, okay. Yeah, they're not looking at me at all. Wait, how do I get up there, though? Do I get... Oh, I guess I'm... Right, I'm just supposed to take pictures of it. I thought I had to get really close to it. Okay. Let me just call Otacon. He'll probably remind me what I'm supposed to do.
Okay, we're finally there. So...
This Metal Gear whose name is Ray.
Yep, and we're gonna show the whole world its baby pictures.
A little intrusive, don't you think?
Camera. We need four images.
Front right, front left.
The front and the front left, and a close up of the Marines marking
okay.
Prototype. Once you have the photos, use the workstation.
Oh, okay. I thought I had to climb up onto the thingy to get better pictures, but I can just do it from here. Okay, cool. Okay, so should be able to do one from here, right?
Exercise is but a first step towards that goal. The future of the country rests with you.
Good.
Oh, okay, cool. So that's good. Front right, front left.
Plutonium has been fueling a cottage industry in nuclear weapons since late last century. Add Metal Gear to the mix, and the result is the renewed...
Good.
All right, I gotta get a close up of the Marines thing. Oh, that I might need to get up high. Or...
This Metal Gear Way can bring other Metal Gears under control and ensure that we never know that fear again.
Oh, whoops.
We will proceed out of New-
No, no, no.
We will proceed out of New York Harbor and conduct top secret field testing of Ray.
Good.
Okay, and then I need a close-up of the Marines thing. So that, I maybe have to go out here and then climb up?
Yep.
There a ladder over here?
The disguised oil tanker is a part of our cover. Ray is well worth all these precautions.
Come on, turn around. Please. Whoa! Oh, there's actually one guard here. Okay.
This turned out to be longer than expected. At ease. Rest a little.
Fuck! There's also no ladder over there. Okay.
Snake, respond! Snake! Snake!
The human race is about to...
Okay. Did I have to do the pictures again? No. Okay. Cool.
And we cannot afford to play that Russian roulette again.
Yeah, how do I get up there?
Is here to prevent that possibility.
Can I?
Former President Sears did also act towards reducing the nuclear stockpile while
I can't zoom in.
It was he who lowered Start 3's ceiling for tactical nuclear weapons in order to bring Russia around.
Hold on. Maybe I can climb up over there somehow.
Even though the development here, Rex is still outside the bounds of official truth. Everyone in the international military
I'm standing here.
Specs spread across the globe like wildfire. The nuclear
what, can I shoot that guy from here?
The only thing that can reverse its course is this Metal Gear Ray. It is an undeniable fact.
Hey.
That there's a force at work in our government. And with
there we go. Now he passed out.
Seeking to control national affairs to suit its own interests.
I don't see a letter anywhere though.
Confronting this party, thwarting their plans and guiding this nation back to its original path. This exercise is but a first step towards that goal.
Oh, I don't even have to crawl here. Okay. How neat.
The brain drain specialists in the black market trade.
Yeah, because there's that door there, so like I can go there somehow.
In nuclear weapons since late last century.
You weren't supposed to look!
Snake, you okay? Snake! Snake!
The human race is...
Oh, one sec. I'm making pizza dough. I will be right back. Okay, everything's fine.
About to slide back into the endless arms race
okay.
That last century.
Let me just go this
we
way.
We cannot afford to play that Russian roulette again. The Metal Gear Ray you see. Former peers did also act
okay, this time I will wait for them to turn around.
The NMD concept.
And yeah.
It was he who lowered Start 3's ceiling for tactical nuclear.
Come on, turn around. Yay, there we go.
To approving a revision to the ABM treaty.
Everyone believed the world was headed for the end of the arms race when Shadow Moses happened.
Okay, and then I need to military community knows the facts. Grab this boy.
Specs spread across the globe like wildfire. The nuclear race is on again. The only thing that can reverse its course is this Metal Gear race.
There we go. Yeah, there's no ladder though. How do I get up there?
All the Metal Gears obsolete. Nations building up their own Metal Gear force will think twice about their nuclear strategy in the light of the military dominance spelled out by Ray.
I don't have any thing that would help me climb a thing, right? No. Okay. But also now they're all...
I seem to be repeating myself. Chalk it up to old age.
Oh no.
It is an undeniable fact that there is a force at work in our government.
Dang, how do I get over there then?
Seeking to control.
Maybe I can just get a picture of it from like over here?
This exercise is but a first step towards that goal. The future of the
brain just go up here. Rests with you. Hola, mystery. ¿Cómo estás?
The brain drain of nuclear specialists.
Okay, let me. I'll just put this guy to sleep, just in case.
Has been fueling a cottage industry.
Excuse me? Thank you.
Add Metal Gear to the result is the renewed proliferation you see the world over.
What? He was asleep. I feel betrayed.
Snake, respond. Snake? Snake!
Okay.
The human race is about to slide back into the endless arms race of that last century. And we cannot afford to play that Russian roulette again. The Metal Gear Ray you see is here to prevent that possibility. Former President Sears did also act towards reducing the nuclear stockpile while nurturing the NMD concept. It was he who lowered Start 3's ceiling for tactical nuclear weapons in order to bring Russia around to approving a revision to the ABA.
Oh, okay. I can do it from my leg. I was just looking it up. Alright, let me knock this guy
in.
There we go.
Everyone in the international military community knows
that. Oh, is it just this? Oh, yeah! Sick.
Good.
Okay, that should be all four.
The only thing that can reverse its course is this Metal Gear Ray.
Yay, I did a computer. I pressed the big button labeled Snake, please press this button. Hash tables.
Mejor me guardo los puntos por si algún día pones un canje de VIP.
Ah. Yeah, I've been thinking... Oh, what's the password? Wrong! Scott. Who is Scott? Otacon, is your thing even working? Police knots! Wait a minute. Sensibility of programmed image telegraph engine. Oh, wow! It's like playing Pokemon Snap.
Any codec moments from you, Snake? Okay, first up.
Wow, this is Pokemon Snap.
This is great. The memes that are shows up really well. What's next? You already took a good one of the side lettering. What's next?
Aw, man.
You're a pretty good photographer. We can definitely use this left shot. The last one is... You already took a good one of the side lettering.
No, that was supposed to be of the right side of it, I think.
And the one of the lettering are great. The two we need are the ones from the front right and the front. Good luck.
I did that, though. Oh, my God. Okay, I need one from the front and one from the front right. Does this count as front right?
Aircraft carriers will be reduced by the completion of rig.
Okay. And then one from the front.
Especially those with submarine and air background.
Wait, did he not say good? Is that what was that bad?
Good.
Okay. Just making sure. Time to go give him to Professor Oak again. Woo! Okay, that should be fine. Right.
Okay, I'm receiving the images.
You don't have to sound so exhausted, God.
Okay, this works. It's a great front view. What's next?
Thank you, thank you.
Okay, that's good. The shot from the right is in the back.
All right, that's all four. Next speech is about to wind up. Forget the photos and get out of there. Okay.
We, the Marines, will lead the charge into a new world order with Metal Gear Ray. That is all. Dismissed.
The clapping? Is Snake clapping? Who's clapping? Oh, is that Ocelot?
Excellent speech, my friend.
Oh, shit.
Gift of the Silver Tongue.
What?
They say it's the mark of a good officer. And of a liar. Americans are too in love with the sound of their own voice to speak the truth.
Identify yourself.
Bang!
I am Shalashaska. Also
babysitting him, asked my cousin what he wants to play on the Switch, and he says Mario and Sonic. All the shitty low-res photos of him because it's from the PlayStation game.
What do you want?
This machine will be quite useful.
What are you planning to do? Steal this thing?
Steal? No. I'm taking it back.
Oh, shit!
Gerlukovich.
How'd he get in here? Nobody sneakier knows. Than me.
Understood. This ship now carries enough Simtex on its key structural points to blow it out of the water at the touch of this button.
Or if Snake runs into some lasers. Whoops.
That's right. No one has to die needlessly.
Oh, hi, Frimelda. Okay, posture check. Hey-yo.
What do you intend to do with Ray? Sell it on the streets?
I was raised in Snezinsk, formerly known as Chelyabinsk 70, the nuclear research outpost.
What are you talking about?
After the Cold War ended, my home was bought out by the Americans.
The
Is there a point to this sad story?
Not you would understand. Land, friends, dignity, all sold to the highest bidder, the United States of America. Even the technology that gave birth to these weapons is Russian, developed by us.
What do you intend to do?
Russia will rise again. And Ray is the key.
I regret Raymond. Metal Gear Raymond.
I have no intention of selling Metal Gear. As I said, I came to take it back.
Oh. It's mine now. You can't have it.
Yes. Returned to the Patriots.
The Lale Lule Lo. How's that possible?
Ocelot. You! Have you sold us out?
I was never in your employ, Kalukovich.
Are you still in league with Solidus?
No hard feelings, ooh. Colonel. Mother Russia can rot for all I care.
Since when, Ocelot? When did you turn?
I'm glad you noticed, comrade. I abandoned her during the Cold War. Metal Gear only has room for one.
I mean, there is only one seat in it, so I guess?
You and your daughter will die here.
Damn you!
She's already asleep, so like, eh. That guy's gonna die. You can't outshoot Ocelot. Yeah, that seems about right.
Sergey.
Oh, he shot both of them.
Like you were long overdue for retirement.
Traitorous.
Whoa. Took his sweet time falling over. Do that with my controller.
Show's over. If you wish to live, I suggest you run now. This ship is still in the lower New York Harbor. You may yet make it to shore if you swim for your life.
Oh, is he gonna just blow up the ship? Oh no. Well, we got pictures of it, at least. Successfully played Pokemon Snap. Stormtroopers, all of them.
Ocelot.
Oh no, he's the guy from Doctor Strangelove. Wait, yeah, that's Doctor Strangelove. What the fuck? Why are you liquid now?
You know who I am.
Huh?
Liquid?
Not so young anymore, eh, Snake?
What?
You're drowning in time. I know what it's like, what? Brother.
What? Why is Liquid possessing Ocelot?
No wonder Naomi passed you over for the Fox Dive program.
Ouch! Get out of my mind.
Does he have his arm and brain somehow? What is going on?
The price of physical prodigy.
What?
And you'll be another dead clone of the old man.
Huh?
Now, raw materials are vintage, brother. Big Boss was in his late 50s when they created his copies.
Are they pulling a Simpsons snake takes over Homer? I don't know. But that's not how... You can't take over someone's brain by just being an arm. There's no brain in there. It's just arm. The guns belong to Ocelot, but guns belong to Liquid. Whoa, rip. Oh, right, yeah, so I guess he'll be fine because he can just get in there. Me with giant arms. It's been a long time, brother! Oh, wait, I have to be blonde when I do that. Aw, oh, man, it eats my inputs. Boo! Zero of the buff infinite. Zero of the infinite gains! That's what happens when I turn into a gym rat.
You don't have what it takes after all!
To do what?
You're going down, Snake, with this tanker!
Dang, rip Snake, I guess. Oh no, tentacle arms! Didn't that guy just finish telling them how cool and indestructible this Metal Gear is? And now he's like, oh, I'm gonna just shoot it in the armored parts. Oh shit. If only they were some kind of cyborg samurai guy that could just parry that and then cut its arm off and throw it over a building. Yeah, they probably just thought that was corporate speak talking it up. No. Look at that butt!
Otacon, we have a problem.
Otacon comes into the codec and is like, BROTHER! I'm also liquid now! Yeah, I remember it doing that in Metal Gear Rising. I feel like I have to replay that game after I do all these.
Snake!
Where were you when Solid David Snake was kill? I was streaming on Twitch. Oh, you want a Sonic fact? Okay, the plot of Sonic 06 deletes itself at the end. The plot's really dumb. So the plot is, like, there's some big fire demon thing, and then they manage to seal it inside of the king's new daughter, and the only thing that will break the seal is if she ever cries. She's a baby! And they were like, oh, let's put the demon in there, and, you know, if she ever cries, it'll get out, but, like, that'll never happen, right? And then, spoiler alert, she falls in love with Sonic, and then he dies, and then she gets sad and cries, and then the fire demon gets out. But yeah, then there's a lot of time travel shenanigans, and at the end of the game, they just delete the... Like, they go back in time so that the fire demon thingy never even exists. So the plot of the game never actually happens.
Yes, at the location we discussed. Yes, I have photographic evidence of Snake on the scene. The cipher was most
Oh, that took a picture of him.
Forward to tomorrow morning's news flash. I would say the Marine Corps' plans are on.
Oh, they're gonna frame Snake for doing it.
Yes, I guess. Of course, Mr. President.
What? He's working for the president the whole time. I'm sure Snake's fine. Scientists had to make thousands of calculations to create the atomic bomb and determine its effects. Computers and atomic bombs, both products of World War II, grew up together. Oh.
Snake, do you remember the sinking of that tanker 2 years ago?
Oh.
Of course.
Terrorists blow a hole in an oil tanker full of crude barely 20 miles off the shore of Manhattan. Your classic nightmare. It didn't take long for the government to put an oil fence around the whole mess. And then that massive offshore cleanup facility
Wait,
went up
that didn't
inside.
Sound like Snake, though. Big shadow. Yeah, that's Raiden. I recognize that voice.
It takes time. But in the meantime, the shell's become a landmark, a symbol of environmental
Why is
protection.
He Snake now?
Calling teams Alpha and Bravo. Deploy at the Big Shell as scheduled.
Approximately 6 hours ago, the Big Shell was seized by an armed group.
Do we have an ID?
Yeah, that's definitely Raiden. I know you switched to Raiden at some point in this game, but I didn't think they would just be calling him Snake.
They also be involved. It's a highly trained group, and they have the Big Shell under complete control.
Offshore decontamination facility. Big Shell! Oh, yeah, so speaking of Sonic 06, I was trying to think of.
What are their demands?
$30 billion.
$30 billion. What makes them think they can get that much?
That is a lot of money.
There was a government-sponsored tour.
Oh, I guess it's government stuff. But yeah, I was trying to think of a VIP from one of the like a really expensive redeem.
And one from our own government. The most important person in a sense.
The most important person?
James Johnson.
The president?
Unless the demands are met, the terrorists intend to blow the Big Shell out of the water.
And the crude will ignite, turning the Manhattan Harbor into an inferno.
That's not the worst-case scenario. If the chlorides being used to decontaminate the seawater go up with the oil, toxins containing catastrophic levels of dioxins will be released. In other words, the bay's ecosystem will be wiped out, and the sea will turn into a toxic soup for centuries.
Toxic soup? That's the worst kind.
Disaster in history.
Yeah, so I was thinking for a really expensive redeem, I would make, make me play Sonic 06 or something.
Safeguard the president and other hostages. And two, disarm the terrorists by any means necessary.
I was also trying to think of what to do for, like, follower reward thing if I hit 300 on Twitch. But making me play Sonic 06 is more of a punishment for me than a reward for anyone else, I think. So I don't know.
Is this a joint effort?
No. Foxhound remains a covert body. Don't alert them to your presence. That is an order.
Punishment for everyone involved, yeah.
I'm now inside strut A of Shell 1.
How are things?
We're in luck.
Oh, 3D kernel.
Like there are no sentries posted here.
What's the visibility?
The lights on the plant struts are functioning. I won't have to use the IR goggles.
Any problems?
There was a brand new hole cut through the oil fence. There's someone else besides me that wanted to get in badly.
That's not possible.
What about SEAL Team 10?
They landed on the roof of the Big Shell as planned. And by the way, Snake, we're changing your code name for all following communication.
What's wrong with Snake?
Just a precaution. You are now designated Raiden. All right, Raiden. You've already covered infiltration in VR training.
I've completed 300 missions in VR. I feel like some kind of legendary mercenary.
Okay, we'll skip that part. Make sure nobody sees you. If you need to, contact me by codec. The frequency is 140.85. When you want to use the codec, push the codec button. When we need to reach you, contact you, the codec will beep. When you hear that noise, press the codec button. The codec's receiver directly stimulates the small bones of your ear. No one but you will be able to hear it.
All right. I'll contact you if anything changes.
First, make your way to the upper section of the Big Shell.
How do I get up to the next level?
Stairs,
there's
dummy.
There's an elevator at the far end of that area. Use that.
Sounds good.
Your new sneaking suit uses electrofiber technology, a byproduct of fiber optics research. The texture isn't far removed from rubber, but the material protects against a wide range of toxic substances. The suit itself has a wide array of built-in sensors. It is referred to as smart skin in military R&D. Data about damage to different regions of the body, including...
I don't want my skin to be thinking.
...exchange between the suit and the intravenous nanomachines to create a feedback system.
There's a lot of pressure on my torso.
Relax, the suit...
My tummy hurts!
...to major internal organs to maximize performance and safety and functions. They call this the skull suit in...
Also, I feel like they would have told this to him before he was, like, here.
The hatch with a circular handle will open into the elevator area. Locate the hatch first.
Okay.
Copy that. Moving on to main mission objectives.
Oh, I can't even save yet. Maybe when he was putting the suit on?
You could probably get in down there if you crawl. If you hide well, you can probably escape.
Also, the little audio thingy in the middle looks like a gun.
Whenever you crawl into a narrow space, the camera will automatically switch to intrusion view. Move the left thumbstick up to move forward, down to move back. Push left and right to turn in those directions. Keep an eye on the enemy and proceed undercover at all times.
Okay.
You absolutely cannot afford to be spotted. Unlike in VR training, you can use your gun from intrusion view in the field. Keep that in mind.
Ew. Ew. Ugh. I caught a bunch of those things in Animal Crossing, I think. Do I have anything? I have a scope. That thingy. Guess I'll have this thing on. Snack. I want it. I can't get it. Can I even go over there? Maybe not. Oh, I could go around that way. You can never have too many rations. Whoa! wait. No, turn around. Thank you. It's important to remember to always pack a snack. You never... What? Jesus Christ. Is it a solid snack or a liquid one? It's a Raiden snack. A solidus snack. Oh, can I go in there? God, it's so flippy. Anything in here? Nothing there. Oh, is this just like another way to get to the ration? I think so. Yeah. Well, that's cool. But I don't need to do this. Ew. Oh, wait. Lockers. I gotta check for stuff. More snacks! Hi. Oh, all right. I don't have a gun or anything yet. I can only be sneaky. Wait, who else is moving the camera? It's a guy.
Colonel, I've sighted an enemy sentry. AN-94 and a Makarov. Those grenades, all his equipment, is Russian made.
Must be a Gurlukovich man.
Gurlukovich?
A Russian private army that was in line to work with the Shadow Moses takeover group 4 years ago.
What's their stake in this one?
They must have made a deal, an arrangement with the terrorists. They've become a band of mercenaries, an army without a country.
I'd recognize that butt anywhere. It's Snake. Why is he here?
Colonel, there's definitely another intruder in here besides me.
That's not a possibility.
Not a team. Looks like a solo job.
One man.
We may not know who he is, but he managed to take care of every sentry.
Oh, right, because I guess he's like a mercenary now. Because this, like, the colonel's still, like, government stuff.
We need to get an ID. But for now, you can take advantage of the situation and get to work. There's a terminal in front of the elevator. A node.
Did you say nerd?
Not nerd.
There's a nerd in front of the elevator. It's you.
Use the node to gain access to the Big Shell's facilities network.
Then what?
Pull up the map of the structure. That'll let you activate the Soliton radar.
The Soliton radar? True.
Don't worry, I can still make him say stuff.
During VR training.
A radar system uses biological magnetic fields as input. These estimated enemy positions are projected onto a map according to reference points collected via GPS signals and field personnel reports. We need to get to the map through the Big Shell's node.
This place is full of nerds.
Practical use. The node unit is about 3 feet high. Should be colored blue. Each area has at least one.
How do I gain access?
Just push the action button in front of the node.
Oh, okay.
The nanomachines in your body will take care of the security clearance and allow you access to the node. Complete the procedure before those sentries gain consciousness. If they spot you, you won't be able to gain access for a while. Stay on guard.
Got it.
Wow, I can climb up. Game is advanced. Hi, did I mess up already?
Raiden, you won't be able to use any of the enemy's equipment.
I can't even take their gun?
You should know that all active weapons are equipped with a personal
identification
system.
Oh, fine.
The owner enters their required user ID information during the weapon registration or at the start of a mission. If anyone other than the registered user tries to find the weapon, the ID system will not authorize the action.
But these are black market Russian weapons. How can they be equipped with identification functionality?
They must have been customized by the terrorists themselves. These are professionals we're dealing with.
Yeah, the terrorists would hate if someone else took their guns and used them. That would just be awful.
For the Navy SEALs gear?
Right.
How am I supposed to procure weapons then?
Find the ones that haven't yet been individualized. Everything you find in the item box is clean. You should know this from your VR training.
Okay, I know those.
Items in the item box are yours to use at will.
Thank God.
They will be your supply source with regards to weaponry and gear.
Wait, is... Can I... Yeah, okay. Touch. Touch. Oh, shit! What the fuck? What? Huh? Name. C. Bro. I forgot where letters are. Yeah. That's... Yeah? That's wrong. There we go. No, wait. But I don't have blood! Oh, I am not you. Yikes. British people. I did it? Oh, this is the options menu? No, that's fine.
Good work, Raiden.
The radar should be functioning now.
Remember your VR training sessions. The tool is exactly the same one. It maps the terrain as well as the position of enemy personnel. The bright dot in the middle is you, Raiden. The red dots are your enemies, and the blue cone shape represents their field of vision. Your radar isn't affected by the weather, but if you're discovered by an enemy, you won't be able to use it. It gets jammed easily, I'm afraid. It's all made from currently existing technology. You won't be able to use it in an area with...
I think most things are, actually.
So be careful.
Well, I guess I'm not, but that's because time travel. But, like, otherwise, most things are made from currently available technology.
I've set aside a proprietary frequency for saves and an analyst to work on the data, too.
Jack, is everything all right?
Who?
What are you doing here?
Jack, can you hear me?
Rose, you're not supposed to be involved. What's going on?
Jack, I'm a part of this mission.
Colonel, what the hell is going on?
Colonel, why did you kidnap my girlfriend?
She'll be overseeing the data saving and support.
Why her?
The Foxhound analyst that was supposed to take part in this mission was in an accident. Rosemary was brought in as a replacement.
An accident?
And according to the files, she knows you better than anybody else.
Rose may be in the service, but an intelligence analyst is no field officer.
Not to worry. She has our technical staff at her disposal.
She's never been a part of a field mission. This is insane.
I have my own reasons for selecting her for this mission, soldier.
I thought it would be funny.
I know your VR training performance in and out, but sometimes that's not enough. You're familiar with the Shadow Moses incident?
Yeah, I played the first game.
I covered it in VR.
Oh, he actually did play it in VR.
That case taught us. It was the power of the operative's will to survive.
I was trained to fight. My personal feelings have no place in a mission.
We've learned that it doesn't work that way. And on the field, you need all the help you can get.
Jack, you're stuck with me whether you like it or not.
Rose.
You need someone to watch your back. But I have conditions that need to be met, Colonel.
What is it?
I'll perform my duties and save that mission data. But I'm aware that technically I'm not part of the mission control team. After all, I'm just a normal girl who's worried about Jack. But that means, Colonel, that I am not required to follow your orders outside of my immediate duties. Jack is not simply a field personnel for me to track. His safety comes first to me, not the mission. And because of that, I will be monitoring and keeping a record of every communication you have with him, Colonel.
Given the circumstances, you're free to do what you see fit.
Huh.
I prefer this to being kept in the dark waiting.
I'd like to make a request, if I may.
Of course.
His handle is Raiden. For the duration of the mission, could you call him that?
Yes, sir. All right, Raiden. Let me know when you're ready to turn in a save. The proprietary save frequency is 140.96. I just switched frequencies.
Whoa!
What?
Hacking.
Do you know what day it is tomorrow?
April 30th.
April 5th?
Is there something special about it?
Isn't there?
I can't remember. I'm sorry.
Oh, well. I'll keep trying till I hear the answer. I'm gonna let you go now, Jack.
Did her birthday? Did their anniversary? Wait, also, she just called him Jack. She fucked up already.
What's up, Jack?
save time. Hooray!
Hang in there.
Ah! No proverbs! She's way worse than Mei Ling. They're waking up.
The enemy sentry is regaining consciousness.
I have noticed that.
Jack.
Find somewhere to hide until the elevator arrives.
Okay, you might have called too late. Okay, I'm fine.
I'm under enemy fire. Secure the perimeter.
Where are they going? Oh, maybe I can hide on the left there. Yeah, I don't think I can climb on these barrels. Doesn't look like. Hey, there it is. Okay, but now I would like to sneak past them. Hey! No, don't do that. Goodbye. Ha ha! Nothing's going on. I'm just as stealthy as Snake was.
The terrorists call themselves Sons of Liberty.
It's the guy.
The name of their leader is Solid Snake.
What? Wait, but he's infiltrate. What?
The hero of Shadow Moses? So that's why you changed my code name.
I feel like I'm being lied to by so many people.
He died 2 years ago on that
what?
Tanker after he blew it sky high.
I don't believe any of this.
Could he have survived?
Not a chance.
Eh?
Colonel, I'm on the roof. There are no sentries, but it would only take one to spot me in this light.
You never had daylight VR training after all.
That seems like a pretty easy thing to miss. Hey, should we give this guy some training when it's like light out? No. No one would ever sneak into something when it's light out.
And the president?
Nighttime only.
Spotted on Strut B.
Strut B?
It's like Strut A, but the second one.
Comprised of shells 1 and 2. Each unit consists of a central core and 6 struts surrounding it.
So the whole thing is shaped like 2 hexagons connected end on end.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And you're on the roof of Strut A, shell 1 at the moment. First, get to a node. Log into the network.
Got it.
Prizes. Oh, okay, gun ammo. Bird poop? Oh, lots of bird poop. Ew. How do I get over there? Can I get on this? Oh, yeah. Wait, can I open this? Oh. No, not that one at least. How about this one? No. Oh, is this open? No. How am I already lost? He said I should like log onto a thing, but there's no computer. Help.
Raiden, the elevator's gone down.
Yeah.
There's no need for you to return to the deep sea.
Yeah.
Dock. Proceed with the mission.
But. Oh, okay. So if I'm bleeding. Yeah, wait, what? Ew, fresh bird poop. Oh, wait, can I push boxes? No. Raiden is so beautiful. Yeah, look at his face. Glorious PS2 graphics. I guess a little better because I'm playing the PC port, but... Also, hi, Lily. Need to know where to go? Yeah, where... help. I'm lost. The door... Do I have to punch the door? No. Lily, help. There's only seagulls. Right? Like, there's no... It's just seagulls. That's where you are, and I will direct you. Okay. I'm ready. Colonel's not helping. I'm doing a codec call with Lily now. 4 steps up? Like, up here? Then left. Is it this? One more? Oh. All. Wait. Ah! I'm fucking blind.
Raiden, look at that wire fence. You may be able to crawl through.
Colonel had slightly more patience.
Down using the crawl button, then move the left thumbstick.
Thank you.
Push the crawl button again to stand up. You can use weapons even while crawling. This is different from VR.
Yay!
So keep that in mind. Raiden, SEAL Team 10.
Why did you hang up? I was just talking to you.
Communication with the SEALs?
They don't know a thing about us. You know we work in the dark.
No, it's daytime.
Only a few people know about your presence here. There's no need for concern. This operation is under Pentagon's direct command, and the NSDD came from the Vice President and the Secretary of Defense. Your mission may be top secret, but it's gone through the usual channels.
All right, we've defeated the first puzzle. Finding a fence we could crawl under. Okay, nothing over there.
I'll go check the roof. I'll leave the first floor to you, okay?
Understood.
Yeah, and I've already played Metal Gear Rising, so I kind of know what happens to him, sort of. I also remember when this game first came out, everyone was really angry about it because they were stupid, and they were like, I hate Raiden. I want to play as Snake. But, like, now everyone likes this game.
The node, but it's under heavy surveillance. I can't get in any closer.
Distract them. Try making some noise to draw their attention away.
How?
Flatten yourself against a wall and hit the punch button.
Yeah. It was gross. But now everyone knows that Raiden is cool and everyone loves him. Yeah. People were dumb. No, not that way. Why would you go that way? Now everyone loves pathetic meow meow twink boys. True. Wait, I don't need to, it's just the options. I mean, I guess that's handy, but I thought that was more useful. Oh, right, I guess it gives me the radar. It gives you the gaydar. Everyone on this big shell is gay. Everyone knows that.
Raiden, watch your back. That's a cipher, a type of UAV. If it spots you, it will alert enemy personnel.
Yeah, they're all soldiers.
Exercise extreme caution. But you can use chaff to set up an interference field. That'll knock its sensors offline for a while. Try to locate some chaff. You can also destroy the engine or the camera. Some of the UAVs may be armed. Be careful.
Copy that.
Wait a second. I just intercepted new intelligence.
Hello?
On the operation being executed by SEAL Team 10.
Intercepted?
As I said before, they need to be kept in the dark about our presence.
So we just listen in.
I'm patching it through.
This is Alpha Zero. We have the president.
Alpha Zero?
He is safe.
What the fuck?
Tell the guys upstairs that we've secured the package. Easy money. Good work. Your retrieval is on the way. Come on home.
What does that make me?
Holy! Alpha Zero, report. Damn it, cover the president! Come in, Alpha Zero.
Hi, Beta Zero. No!
Alpha Zero, respond. All Alpha, respond.
Raiden, the president's life is in danger. Head to Strut B now.
Okay. I need... maybe Sigma Zero. Yeah, this is Sigma 69 on my way. Sigma Zero.
Who is that?
What? No one. Don't worry about
it's
it.
The enemy. I need help.
You don't. Shut up. Go away. I don't like you. Don't look at me. Hola. Donde está? El chaff grenades. Yup, that's some guys. Oh, hey, Ray, what's up?
There are sentries posted on the connecting bridge.
Yeah, I beat one like 2 weeks ago, and I just started two last week.
Any recommendations?
Use the hanging mode.
The AB connecting bridge.
Face any waist-high railing and push the action button.
Oh, yeah, I accidentally did that while I was playing Snake.
Once there, you can move sideways while keeping out of enemy sight.
All right. I'm giving it a try.
Don't forget the grip gauge.
It never forget the grip gauge, you guys. Maneuver,
and once it runs out, you will fall.
Ah! Hola, Zapto. Whoop! Do. Grip level 1? Ooh! Level up grip gauge. Wait, what if this guy doesn't turn around? That's bad, right? Oh, he did! Hell yeah! Everything's coming up right in. What about the drip gauge? Leveling up his grip! We're already talking about how everyone on this tanker's gay. Oh no! I mean, it can't be Gray Fox, he's dead. Unless everyone's lying about being dead. I think Raiden made me gay as a kid. He's very powerful. Drip gauge already maxed. The sea does things to men. Well, straight now, he made me not straight. Yeah, you have to put a knot gate on your sexuality once you become trans, once you realize you're trans. He did something, yeah. Oh shit! Oh, I think I know who this is. I'm excited for them to talk about him. Is that Alpha Zero? He has terrible aim. Oh shit.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh, applying that to something that isn't a Boolean. Is this JavaScript? Yeah, I think real life is JavaScript. Because you can just, like, do whatever. And stuff happens that shouldn't sometimes. You okay, buddy? Not very alpha of them to not respond. Kinda alpha gets killed by a knife. Death. Yeah, he's like the only boss I know anything about in this game, I think. It's great. Everything about him. He's kissing his neck sensually. How much do you know about him? I know his name, and I know the thing they say when they're like, why is that his name? Is it because of this? And they're like, no, it's because of this other thing. You vampire.
Five.
Yeah, the knife directly where his dick is.
Or rather six.
Yeah, I feel like everyone. Yeah, vamp. It's Phil Lamar. Hell yeah. Yeah, I feel like the public perception of Metal Gear Solid 2 went from when it came out, it was gay in parentheses derogatory, and now it is gay in parentheses. Like a celebratory. The kind of subtle where you pronounce the B. Dude definitely spends 10 minutes lining it up in the mirror every morning. Gotta make sure the knife on my belt is right between my legs. Perfect. Wait, what the fuck? That guy, I mean, it's probably just like a bug, but that guy, only his gun made a shadow. He didn't have a shadow. He's also a vampire. Or he doesn't exist? He doesn't block light. Oh, that guy's gonna die. Got his whole face grabbed by a vampire.
Strange smell.
Because he pissed himself. Oh, he's going for it anyways.
You smell like...
What?
Are you?
It has to be.
Shoot him! What are you waiting for?
It's Snake! What the? Did he just dance out of the way? Hell yeah! This guy rules!
Yeah, Queen?
Are you all done, Queen?
Queen! Yes. This is great. I love everything about this. Why is his breath so cold? I mean, he's a vampire, but like, how do they military science him in a man into being a vampire? I'm sure they'll tell me in excruciating detail.
Hold on, I'm not an enemy. Calm down.
It's all the con.
My name is Pliskin.
Pliskin!
Lieutenant Junior Grade.
Oh yeah, I should watch Escape from New York. Solid David Iroquois Pliskin Snake.
Are you a Navy SEAL? How did you get in?
Fast rope descent from a Navy chopper.
No.
Have I seen you before?
You went in through the ocean. Snake, why are you looking directly at his dick?
That's right. Fox
Foxhound was disbanded.
Right in bold.
Where were you before Foxhound? Delta Force?
I was part of the Army's Force 21 trials.
Force 21? That's about tactical IT deployment, right?
Yeah, we had to set up computers in the middle of a battlefield.
No, not really.
So this is your first.
I've had extensive training, the kind that's indistinguishable from the real thing.
Like what?
Sneaking mission 60, weapons 80, advanced
VR, huh?
But realistic in every way.
A virtual grunt of the digital age, that's just great.
I don't think I did any of the VR missions in one, but I think this is what it's all footage of those.
Every year a few soldiers die in field exercises.
I played Fortnite! I played so many video games, Pliskin!
The only difference is it isn't actually happening.
That's the way they want you to think, to remove you from the fear that goes with battle situations. War is a video.
Foxhound has a strict bulge recruiting requirement, front or back. What's up with your arm?
You're saying that VR training is some kind of mind control?
The military ones, yeah.
Raiden, what's going on?
The Alpha team from Navy SEAL 10 is dead. No, a single survivor.
The kid's wired with nanomachines.
How can you tell? You just smell it on him?
What about the president?
Looks like they took him somewhere else.
I see. You said there was a survivor from SEAL Team 10.
Yeah. Lieutenant J.G. Pliskin.
Didn't he say his name was Iroquois, not J.G.?
Top secret.
The stink of tiny robots.
No one can know that we're involved.
It's a little
he's doing the Ana Codec thing. I thought that wasn't nanomachines, it was just like a weird thing in his ear. I guess not. It just like makes your ear freak out.
What the hell?
A Navy captain.
Good night.
You all right?
Give me a few minutes. Must have lost a few more pints than I thought.
What was that man just now?
That blood-sucking freak? That was Vamp.
Vamp.
He's Romanian, a wizard with knives, as you saw.
The knife wizard!
Seem human.
You won't see that in VR, I guarantee.
There would never be a vampire in VR, you're right.
Dead Cell.
Dead Cell? Him?
I've played that video game!
Created by ex-president George Sears. The name was originally intended to reflect its anti-terrorist functions. The unit would launch unannounced assaults on government complexes for the ultimate terrorism simulation.
Knifeomancy!
Show VR troopers like you how to deal with the real thing. But around the time their original leader died in prison, the unit began to unravel.
They Fat Man, Fortune, edge, Vamp, and
they became
the
more
president.
And more extreme, began to go after U.S. allies, even civilians. We estimate that no fewer than 100 people died as a result of accidents the Dead Cell arranged on their own.
Huh?
They were out of control, and it all came to a head 6 months ago.
What happened?
Where's Queen?
The unit was devastated. There are only
like it won't be, but I really hope it's Queen from Deltarune. Just like exactly.
How should I know? I told you they were on the lunatic fringe.
What about their leader? He says he's Solid Snake.
Snake died 2 years ago.
Fucking liar!
You mean the incident that made the
yeah, Snake's dead.
Right, and he was the one that sank that tanker.
But he's a legend.
Legends are usually bad news. There's not a lot of difference between heroes and madmen.
You're saying Snake is still alive and pulled another one?
No, he's not involved in this one. His body was positively ID'd 2 years ago.
Snake
was it though?
Dead.
It's actually Freddie Mercury. Man, this Pliskin guy doesn't seem to like Snake very much.
Equipment too.
Former Soviet military. They're probably mercenaries.
You should probably have some more self-esteem.
The Big Shell is too much ground for just Dead Cell members to hold down. You weren't briefed on any of this?
Nope.
You came in alone to boot?
Yep.
Why?
They told me to.
What are you really doing here?
I don't know.
Can't tell me, huh? Fine with me.
Oh shit, Raiden also has a butt.
I don't smoke.
Keep it anyway.
may come in handy. Take this too.
Playing Fortnite in real life.
Come in, Alpha Zero. This is Bravo Zero, currently at the bridge between struts B and C. The president is... Damn, I can't hit this thing. It's like some bad dream. Alpha, anyone, come in, all Alpha.
They already said the president's name is James Johnson, but what if the president's name is just gunfire noises? The president is... Oh, shit.
Connecting bridge.
We need to get there. Can you handle it?
I need a few more minutes. Remember my frequency. It's 141.80.
141.80. Got it.
I've been briefed on this plant's layout. If you need information on the place or about Dead Cell, contact me. You're using nano communication, right?
Yeah, but I can patch into your frequency.
Hey, what's your name?
Raiden.
I had to think, like, do I give him the code name or probably the code name? Ah, jeez. I can patch into your frequency. Is that robot flirting? My name is James, but please call me. Hi, Nemu. I'm playing as Raiden now. Look, he's pretty. Oh, wait. Look at him.
It's me.
Everything okay, Rose?
Wow.
Don't you have to save the mission data?
Oh, yeah. Thanks for the reminder.
Wait, do I have blood? No, I don't have blood. I have, like, coolant stuff. I am water-cooled.
Jack, do you remember what day tomorrow is?
It's April 5th. Stop asking me.
I'm sorry, but I still don't have a clue.
That's okay.
Oh my god.
Talk to me.
He forgot their anniversary or her birthday or he has a dentist appointment tomorrow.
Why not now?
Tomorrow seems more appropriate. I need all the help I can get so that I won't chicken out anyway.
Is that the reason you decided to be part of this mission? Okay. I'm gonna finish this thing by tomorrow no matter what.
You know I'll do everything I can to help you.
Rose, there's something I need you to do as an analyst.
What is it?
It has to do with Solid Snake. The leader of this takeover incident is claiming that he's Snake himself.
The legendary mercenary?
I need as much data on him as possible. Everything they have on him after the Shadow Moses incident.
He's dead now, isn't he?
Yes.
Yep.
Should be a
definitely dead.
Too. You should be able to request top-level security clearance.
Hey, I need you to rob a grave
that
for me.
Into the most classified material.
I'm on it. I'll contact you as soon as I find out something.
It's Taco Tuesday, and he's supposed to buy some tortillas tomorrow. Oh, wait, I did just...
Jack, do you need to save?
No.
See ya.
Oh, wait, yeah, can I... Shit, I forgot his frequency already.
Was it?
It was 141.80? Maybe? Hell yeah!
He's asleep?
How did he answer while being asleep? Oh, wait, anyways, I gotta go to the other thing. So not this way? Yeah. What do I have? Oh, okay, this gun. I do? Okay. Oh yeah, this way. Oh, I've had a gun now. I can probably shoot down that camera on the other side. I don't know if... Maybe there's something cool over there. Whoa. Someone gets cool theme music. Oh, I like those boots.
Why?
Oh, is that Queen? Hell yeah. Whoa.
What the hell is that?
She's full of bullet-repelling magnets. Raiden's never seen a woman before.
This is impossible. Nothing will hit her. Is she the one they call Fortune?
Oh, it's Fortune, maybe? I like that the outfit says U.S. Navy on it. Yeah, they just have those. It is Navy issue. Chomp? No Chomp. Oh, is that the president?
Queen.
Oh, it is Queen. Maybe they just have code names? Maybe Queen's Fortune.
Don't let them take the president!
Haha, you could say she is Miss Fortune. Oh, well, the grenade worked.
A dud.
What? Oh, it just doesn't blow up? Uh-oh. She's too hot to be killed. It doesn't work.
Today is another bad day.
She has a railgun.
Is there anyone here that can give me happiness?
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Dang, I didn't think we would find the coolest lady in the game so quickly. Dang, rip that guy. No, the innocent seagull.
Sorry, my beauties.
Oh, at least she feels bad about the seagulls. It just says she on the side.
Colonel, SEAL Team 10's Bravo team was wiped out.
Also, I think I have a new fetish.
Cargo choppers.
Both of them are at the bottom of the harbor. Looks like your new hosts have a Harrier too.
A Harrier? What is this?
Calm down. It just means they anticipated the attack.
What?
Besides, since the SEALs drew their fire, your infiltration went off without a hitch. On top of that, we know their defensive capabilities.
Are you saying this was all a feint?
Raiden, get a hold of yourself. The entire mission is in your hands now. Do you understand?
But...
There's no time for questions.
Hey.
They could decide to retaliate for that failed assault.
You mean the hostages?
They could be in danger, yes. But we need to consider the possibility that they'll blow the whole shell. If that toxic spell does take place, it'll devastate not only the harbor, but poison the coastline for generations. Raiden, we've had to adjust the mission objectives. The priority is now on removing those C4s at the terrace wired over the big shell. The president can wait, but this can't.
Colonel, you know I'm no bomb disposal expert.
That's not a problem.
Raiden, what are you an expert in?
The team brought an explosives pro in with them. He was supposed to stand by on Strut C according to their mission plan. You should find him there.
Is this according to simulation too?
What are you talking about? Get to Strut C and find him.
Understood. But I need to ask
VR mostly.
Make it quick.
Who are they? Dead Cell, I mean. They couldn't hit her no matter how hard they tried. And that
maybe they just have really bad aim, you know?
It's like being in a nightmare you can't wake up from.
Jack, snap out of it.
And you, Rose. I can't believe you're on this mission. I keep thinking I'll wake up.
Raiden, this is real. And that's why you won't wake up.
But nothing seems real.
I've made up my mind to stay with you. Whether this is real or a bad dream, I'll keep watching you till it's over.
Thank you, Rose.
and I won't let you be just a dream.
Are you two done?
Right. You're needed on. Colonel's had enough of your shit. Okay, what is this dialogue? I don't know. Raiden's suspicious. He's like, everything's weird. Chaff grenade. Okay, so now I can definitely go to the other side. Maybe I'll go do that now, actually. I fully believe it's essential that Rose and Red are the most melodramatic losers possibly conceived. Oh, can I go in there? Oh, I wonder if I have to, like, blow those up later or something. Yeah, if I go back to this thing.
Is there somebody there?
No.
Who's that?
Uh-oh.
Enemy sighted. Requesting backup unit.
Wait, he looked straight at me and then what? Stealth. Oh shit, how'd he do that? I'm impressed with him. Cut it out. Oh my god. More of you. Whatever. He's in the loading zone. He doesn't exist. He's not real. Wait, did it just say Bingus on the locker? I'm hiding. Hey! Yeah, I should be able to get past the camera over here now. Maybe there's cool stuff. Who knows? Right? Yeah. There we go. Ooh, stuff. Wait, is this chaff grenades? Fuck, I could have gotten here the whole time. Oh, there's a guy here. What? How many times do I have to shoot that guy? Oh, wait, can I just go in here? Oh, yeah. They'll never take me alive! Oh, what happened? Whoa! 3D map! What is this? Metroid Prime? Okay. Hold on. There. Maybe? No. There we go. My face was broken. Eh. Ah. Well, maybe. Oh, everything's fine. Oh, now I'm bleeding. Oh man, I love the Metroid Prime map. Like all the crazy drums. What the f- Just go here. Hmm. The sunlight is like right on the iPhone. I've moved it.
Return to your positions. Increase security.
Oh, I guess he does have body armor on. Come on, you don't really need that. You don't need that, it's okay. Oh, I can't peer. Uh-oh. Hello. Please die? Thank you. Oh, what? Come on. Come on! Be a pal. I'm just trying to be sneaky and bad at it. Oh, I guess you automatically use rations. Oh my god! Please stop looking at me! I don't even have to be over here, I just thought there might be cool stuff. Can't go that way. I can go in here though. Ooh, what's that? That, oh, tranquilizer gun. Okay, cool, yay. I don't need that.
Return to your positions, increase security.
Anybody over here?
Encounter the,
oh my god! Relentless, these guys. That's too many of them. I'm getting out of here. Guys are jerks. Uh-oh. Oh, well, that's not good. I'm gonna make it, don't worry. Everything is fine? Maybe not, actually. Ooh. Is that stun grenade? Oh, that's handy. Give me that. Uh-oh. Don't look at me. You're not knocked out. What the hell? Oh my god. This wasn't worth it. Or, I mean, it would have been if I didn't alert every guard on the way here. I can't believe this game making me actually look around corners. The fuck? Oh, well, now I'm bleeding. There we go. Another one! I'm just gonna die, I think. There's no hope for me.
Right, what's wrong?
Whoa, different game over screen. Okay, I guess I'll continue because I should save just in case. Ugh, yeah, I mean, I got this, but like, at what cost? Hi, Tango, please don't walk on my keyboard, please. Skimble's pretty good at not walking on my keyboard. Tango, awful at it. I was trying to write a tweet earlier and he stepped directly on F5. I had to write the whole thing again. I was so annoyed. Okay. Huh.
Jack, is that you?
You're not supposed to call me Jack, Rose. That was like the one thing the colonel asked. Was like, hey, can you call him Raiden? Because that's his code name.
About?
I've killed someone.
Jack, it's a battlefield.
My opponents are living, breathing human beings. This isn't like the VR training. They have bodies. They have had lives.
Not anymore.
I took all that away from them.
But you've got no choice if you want to survive.
And man, she really wants him to murder people, huh?
I can't help but try and block out that reality. It's the only way I can manage to fight.
Jack.
What?
I don't care what it takes, just as long as you come back alive. Do whatever it takes, please. Just come back in one piece.
Okay.
All right. On that note, let me go back here for a sec. Yeah. I don't care if you're traumatized. Just keep going. Pretty much. I like this game a lot so far, though. Also, it's cool that it works, and I don't have to worry about it crashing every time it loads a cutscene. Yeah, tough it out. Yeah, wait, hold on. I can put my controller away. There. Yeah, it's a good video game. Yeah, it's like, it's got a lot of stuff from like the first game, but like, you know, better and easier to see. Also way easier to aim because you can actually aim in first person this time. God, the aiming with the gun was like my least favorite part in Metal Gear Solid 1. It's so hard to actually shoot anything. Yeah, that's... So I'm playing this more on Friday. Yeah, I think. Yes, Friday, same time, 4 p.m. And yeah, other than that, I am streaming tomorrow. Also at 4, and I'm playing Noise Starlight. It's a phone game that has, like... It's like a rhythm game and also a bullet hell at the same time. Like, almost in, like, World Ends With You ways. Like, sometimes you have to, like, with one finger, like, dodge bullet hell pattern stuff, and then also, like, tap, like, rhythm game things on the bottom of the screen. And the story's really cool. Yeah, so I'm playing that tomorrow, and follow me on stuff. And I have a Discord. And also Skullgirls? Oh, yeah! Yeah, at some point I'm gonna play Skullgirls. Is that Wednesday? Did we say? Playing Skullgirls with Lily at some point. yeah, I'll figure that out when we're actually doing that. Tomorrow is Wednesday. What? Are you sure? Oh yeah, it is. That is tomorrow. Shit. Yeah. So that, yes. You had me worried for a sec. No, I thought it was Monday. Yeah. So that'll be cool. Like, is today Tuesday? Was I supposed to go to work today? Oh no! I'm sorry to scare you. Let me see. What other things? Yeah, I gotta think of what to actually make the, like, follower goal, because I set one for 300 followers on Twitch, but I don't actually know what to do. Like, for 200, I did a karaoke stream. Oh yeah, I was thinking I could make it, like, I'll do a watch-along of the Sonic OVA, because that's just free on YouTube now. Maybe I'll do that. I kind of want to do that anyways, so... Yeah, that'll be cool. Any other things? I don't know if we're doing it on stream or not, but Ray and I are going to play Lethal League at some point. We might stream it. So yeah, fighting games with other people. And, ooh, okay. I picked a person to raid, don't worry. We defo can't. Yeah. I'll figure stuff out. Because just be around stuff. Okay. Yeah. I guess that's all I got. Yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna do a raid. So don't leave. But goodbye.